performing direct smear, you will need a feces, a Q-tip, a microscopic slide, a cover slip, saline solution, and a microscope.
To first perform a direct smear, you need to grab your Q-tip and grab a small amount of feces. And you want to roll it on the microscopic slide. Then you want to grab your saline. With your saline, you want to put a small amount on the feces. Then with the wooden end of the Q-tip, you want to mix it. And you want a thin layer. Grab your cover slip and put it on top. And you can now examine under the microscope. The materials needed for the cellophane tape method is tape, a microscopic slide, and a microscope.
The cellophane tape method is used to detect pinworms in horses. So the first step is to take the tape and you're going to blot it around the rectum of the horse. And then you're going to remove it and put it on the microscope slide and you can examine.